With each generation, you got to put your mark on the business. And today was a mark on that business.
It's something that is totally different than anything out there. And just by looking at it, you can tell it's a machine built for a purpose.
It's the first powered cot that has this type of leg mechanism that works in all types of environments.
You don't have to carry the weight. With a patient on it, you're not holding any weight. You just self-load it in, and it does the job for the EMT and paramedic.
It can turn into a chair. It can load the front leg on its own. It can load the back leg.
Escalators, it can do it all.
It can go up and down escalators over top highway barriers. I mean, this cot can
do it all.
Do it all.
There's a lot of engineering, a lot of effort on a lot of people's part to making a product come to life.
I came in with this idea of doing an independent leg cot, which had been tried before, but never really so much powered.
A lot of guys and girls put in a lot of hours to get this thing done. You build it and you test it out, and it works and you're happy, or it doesn't work and you have to go back and try again.
No matter what, we always came back to how can we do it? We will find a way to do it and make it happen.
So as you came out of the iNX production area today, and you walked down the red carpet with all the people that put a lot of hours, a lot of effort, and a lot of hard work, quite frankly, into bringing a product and concept to reality. With each step was a representation of that effort.
And as it wheeled down through the plant, you know, you could see it in kind of everybody's eyes saying, you know, hey, we met a goal and we got a W for the team.
And as we came around the corner and we took a manual cot off the display booth and put the iNX in its place, it represented internally to everybody that a new generation of product has been born.
It's ushering in a new era, not just here at FERNO, but I think with the EMS industry as a whole. And then we came into the CEC and, you know, Joe spoke and had the customer number one there, and they received their cot.
It really represented the epitome of bringing the customer and FERNO together to provide them a product that will allow them to do their job better, safer, and extend their careers as caring for other humans.
I've been working for 36 years in product engineering, and without a doubt, this is the most significant launch of a product that I've ever been involved with.
We came together as a family, we got this product done, and it was great to see the celebration where everybody could be included. It was great to see Joe thanking everybody, because it's truly what it is it's a celebration for all of us.
Today was a pretty significant day in the continuum of FERNO. And to see everybody take a toast and bring about something that significant for all the world. There's a lot of emotion that goes into it, a lot of people's hard effort. But at the end of the day, it's about everybody else, because they've given a lot to it. It's about having a great team supporting you and making it become a reality.